Open the wing.
That was the most entertaining one we've done so far.
I was actually, I'm from
check your heat diffuser system. Falco here. I'm fine. Yeah, it's happy. All systems go.
Flippy here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll.
What he's saying is that girls prank videos are on par with his.
Yes.
Exactly. If people would accept his girl being into
this, then they would have been Clippy, get back here! Clippy, watch out! Bogey on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox! I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now. This is horrible.
I didn't tell you about that. It was my Xbox. He accidentally stole it.
Everybody, stay alert.
He's gonna buy me. He's gonna buy me. He said he no, not if anything, he'd buy himself that. But I'm not taking his Xbox because it's his personal one. His card is out now, he doesn't want to admit it.
You've got an enemy on your tail. Use the brake.
Big laugh, like three times. Well, I have the S. I have the one thing.
I have the
S. I have
the
S.
Hey, I'll take this. Get the one behind me. Something's wrong with the G-diffuse. Use the boost to take. I guess I should be thankful.
Broke one.
Do a barrel roll.
Xbox 360. Chris, Xbox 360
or? Xbox 360. I have my Xbox One. He's asking for one. Oh, no, he broke my Xbox One. Yeah, he.
Pretty smooth
flying, Fox.
Holding
that night, Eric, he was stumbled around, fell getting into bed, and me and him didn't realize he could not
follow me.
Apparently sitting on my Xbox. Allie comes over the next day and goes,
Falco,
is that where you
going?
Like,
I found the
turn,
try to keep up.
I was like, well, that's done for.
Time for a little pain.
No. Aww.
Maybe it would have been like
the Fanta warranty.
That hurt me a lot to watch that happen.
Probably meant a word.
Deploy all units! Guard! I've got a present for ya!
That's it, bot! Aim for the open spot! Yeah! It's working!
Who are you guys?
We're StarFox.
You'll never defeat Andros!
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Yeah. I didn't either until like a year ago. Someone told me I didn't believe him. YouTube. It's basically the one you guys just played.
I highly recommend that.
Especially the one on the fridge.
We're under attack. Help us out here.
Nope. I'm on my way.
Oh, okay.
I went to put another one in the fridge. I'll drink one later with you.
Turn the heat on. It was very cold.
Yeah. We'll put another one in the fridge.
I already told Frank. I said when I come back, I'll probably.
Can anybody blow out that bowl?
Put another one in the fridge.
That's what I went to bed.
You get around though. I'm sure you can.
If I die, we die together.
Am I also good?
There's Guinness over there, there's no reason to
get it. Can you put that new one in the refrigerator?
Back up the quadrant.
That's 4 years old.
Somebody's gonna pay for all this.
3 years old!
It should have been drunk in the fourth year, but... Yeah.
We're doing it early.
Yeah. We're giving it the benefit.
I forgot about it, and I want to see if anybody dies. It's an experiment.
Something's wrong.
I don't think we'll put a price on it and say if somebody donates a certain amount of money, then they can designate who gets to drink it.
There you go.
I'm sure he's the one that has to
benefit. Come on.
That's terrible.
Don't like to drink it.
No, he actually might.
Well, don't tell him it's old.
You know, he wants to take one for the team here for his fire.
He wants to take 911 calls tonight.
Listen, Trish. It's never been in the fridge, it's never been in the sunlight, it's just been sitting in a corner of the room. So it could still be
good. He has to answer 911 calls.
You're supposed to shoot them all.
No, you don't.
Maybe I do.
You don't work for this guy. You're here, half drunk, because I saw the wrong Aaron Burton in the
behind. Maybe that's what I do, right?
So I don't need to give him...
Dispatch cops, right?
I do not need to give him brands of Guinness and then send him off to work.
Okay?
You want to drop 911 call takers? No.
That's exactly what I want.
I'm
going to
kill me, so it's
fine.
Oh,
yeah. That's
the stories I hear. Holy shit. The stories I hear.
I've got everything above.
Oh my god, it's entertaining.
To the mic fund.
No fucking save! Mike, come to the mic fund!
To the mic fund? Oh my god.
Is that the cold one in the back?
All rainbow.
There's a cold one. Give him a...
Good
luck, Mike. You have to finish it, though.
All right, bitch, you better pay up!
He has to finish it.
Oh, he has to finish it?
Yeah. You can't just take a sip and dump it down the sink. You gotta finish it.
No, he would never do that. That's a way. That's a bad idea. even though it's not that
like,
much shit.
I
mean, to be fair, most of the people he answers the phone for are drunk, so.
You should bring that Guinness, like, here, boss, I brought some Guinness for
you. I'm here. Right, you got 20?
I gotta wait till he finishes it.
Oh, okay.
That's the whole thing.
Huh? Hey, he's got to finish the whole beer.
Yeah.
You can't just give him money just for taking a sip and dumping it down the sink. Now, it's got to be the full beer.
Is it stumped or is it good?
Mike, how's it taste? Does it taste stumped or? Mike, does it stumped or?
No, it's still actually good.
Or not.
That's not the one in the fridge, though.
That wasn't the one in the fridge?
Yeah.
You gotta drink that one, too.
All aircraft report.
I'm having some trouble here.
It's basically just the first one, but not like so
it's
the same
joke.
It's
not
really they never should have made
it.
The guy who plays the kid is the same ball, and he gained, like, he had lost weight. And they were like, oh, we'll make him, you know, a sequel. He's like, I gotta gain weight again, so he gained, like, 65 or something.
So,
like,
so he was all healthy now.
Yeah, now he's now all fat again.
The first shit, too.
Katina is battling the enemy.
Yes.
Will you help him out?
Affirmative, General.
Because Amazon's a partner with Twitch. Yeah, because that's how they make
hang on, guys. Help is on the way.
All right, now that you took a bite out of that, you have to drink half your Guinness.
You gotta drink your whole one. You gotta see if that one's any good.
That's one of ours.
Bill, is that you? I can't believe it.
We can catch up later, Fox.
No, but if you hold it, I can't.
Hard to tell the good guy from the bad.
This boy.
Blocking the band, let it be the
time.
The hatches are open. Enemy mothership approaching.
Yeah, we donated $65 in order for Mike to drink a Guinness. Dace, you hear me?
Yeah. StarFox, upload the LA virus.
Report. $65 for
woman to earth.
Drink one beer.
$25
for it. Said 20. No! Right. No! Cover the bank.